friend named Cameron. Cameron used to steal and gamble. He made his living cheating all that while. Yes. I had a little game he called Yoka, blackjack, dice, and poker. He thought he was the smartest dude in town. But I just found out on Monday, Cameron got locked up Sunday. They got him in the jailhouse down in town. They got Cameron in the jail. No one to go his bail. That judge, he won't accept no fine. They got him. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I told Cameron once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. He's up on Broad Street now. He's hard-headed, paid up by no mind, but they got him. I remember last election, when the white folks was in action, trying to get themselves a president. A colored man by the name of Bill Austin walked from New York to Boston just to find a colored settlement. Now my brother Bill's a voter. Bill's a great promoter. He's always looking for some good advice. So they told Bill to go to the poll and vote for both maiden soul. And instead of voting once, the fool voted twice. That's Senate. Bill's on the rock pile now. He's on the rock pile now. I told Bill to stay at home and let other people's business alone. He's down in Woodruff now. Hard-headed, you know. Wouldn't pay them about no mind, but they got to use them somewhere. He ain't like me. I walked up to town last Friday, and I met a girl they call Lottie. I thought she was the prettiest girl in town. She began to call me honey, and I began to spend all my money. We walked into a swell cafe and sat down. Folks, I made sure I was in it. I was spending every minute buying white whiskey, homebrewed wine, everything by the quart. But when I went to pay that man, I found that lady's hand in my pocket where my money was. That settled it. She's in the graveyard now. She's in the graveyard now. I told the judge to his face, that woman's hand was out of his place. She's in the ape yard now.